Hey, Price. Nice wheels.
You're early, Frank. What's the occasion?
It's his fucking bar mitzvah. Frank here's becoming a man. Aren't you, big guy?
What's he doing here?
What do you think? We're not dealing with a couple of dime bags anymore, Chloe. Where's the money?
For fuck's sake, the money wasn't there. What do you want from me?
I don't think she has it.
Oh? It's cute how she acts like you two are friends. You heard what happened to Drew, right? Maybe try keeping that in mind when you talk to me.
Don't fucking touch her.
Why is it that chicks think it's okay to hit me? But if I lay a single finger on them, suddenly, it's a whole other thing. Frank says you were asking about a client of his. That true?
Yeah, it's true. I don't see why you should give a shit.
You don't. Maybe I'll show you. See, you two Nancy Drews decided it would be a good idea to call your drug dealer and ask about his business. I didn't go to a fancy academy, but that doesn't strike me as smart. Maybe it was this man's sunny disposition that confused you, but he's got a whole other side to him that I don't think you'd like. Should we let them see it?
We're just talking here.
Okay, then let's talk. I want to know, right now, why you give a shit about this woman?
Why do you care so much?
Because fuck you. I'm asking the questions here.
Look, none of this matters. All we care about is that you stop asking questions. Got it?
No. Tell me where she is now,
Rachel.
Wait a minute. No way.
What the fuck is your problem?
Rachel? As in, Rachel Amber? That makes so much sense. This is James Amber's fucking kid.
Damon.
Your dad's a real piece of shit, you know?
We're aware. Not sure what that has to do with us.
Me neither. But I'd like to find out. Here's what happens next.
Come on, man. They're just kids.
No, they're not. This one is the fucking DA's daughter. And right now, she's going to fill me in on what her daddy is up to and how he's connected to that whore everyone's asking about.
Damon! Calm down. We're still talking. Everything's still cool. No need to get crazy.
You fucking bitch!
Huh? Rachel!
Damon! What the fuck? Chloe! Go! Now!
Hold on!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Hey! Hold on, okay? Rachel?
Rachel is going to be all right. The knife damaged her brachial artery, but didn't cut it. She's had a surgery, and now she's resting. Chloe, what happened?
I don't know. Everything happened so fast. Do you know who Damon Merrick is? Or why he hates you?
I know exactly who Damon Merrick is. Start over and tell me everything. Did you and Rachel try to contact Sarah? I'm not going to chastise or blame you, Chloe, but I need the whole story.
So, I got my dealer to meet us, since he knows Sarah.
Frank Bowers.
Yeah, that's right. But Damon showed up with him.
What did Merrick want?
He asked us why we were so interested in Sarah.
And what did you say?
Nothing, of course.
Is that how it became violent?
It was actually Rachel who got angry. She was furious that he wouldn't tell her where Sarah was.
This is exactly what I've been afraid of. Rachel won't let anything stop her.
It wasn't only that. She was already angry about Damon pushing me around.
She is like her mother. Quick-tempered, rash. I've always been afraid of losing her the way I lost Sarah. What happened next?
Damon had a knife out, and we all could see it. But then he said something that pissed Rachel off. And she just grabbed a piece of wood and hit him. And then he stabbed her. I keep thinking that maybe I could have done something,
but when he attacked her, I just froze.
It's not your fault.
And Frank held him off so we could get to the truck. I heard a scream, but I don't know what happened. And then we were here.
I appreciate you telling me the truth. I'll see if I can pull some strings with Ray. Maybe get you back into Blackwell.
What are you going to do about Damon?
Find out if he is alive. First of all, my department's been after him for some time. I was told that if Rachel had arrived only a few minutes later, she might not have, Thank you, Chloe. You saved my world. It will be some time before Rachel wakes up. I promise. I'll let you know when she does.
Okay. Thanks.
Hey.
Steph, how's Drew?
Pretty good. Miss Amber just told me Rachel's going to be okay. I'm really glad.
Yeah.
Well, our room's just down the hall. You should come by.
Okay, sure. Definitely. I don't think I can sit still any longer. Might as well stretch my legs while I wait for Rachel to wake up.
All right then. Thank you.
Hi. Mr. North?
That's me. And you are?
I'm Chloe.
You here to see Drew?
Yeah. How are things going?
Oh, you know how it is. Ups and downs. Drew's hurt, of course. But there's other things going well for us. I'm moving back into my old apartment in 2.5 hours. I don't know if you know this, but, Mikey's been crashing at Drew's dorm.
Oh?
I had a bit of trouble with work, and it's all been pretty hard. Anyway, Drew managed to scrape together enough to get me back on my feet.
I'm glad things are starting to work out then.
Hold on. You said you were Chloe. Mikey's mentioned you a few times now. I have a question maybe you can answer.
Sure.
Both of those boys have been acting a little, well, guilty lately. I've been spending most of my time looking for work. I'm worried I missed something important. Do you know if anything's going on with them?
You should probably ask Drew. I don't really know any details. I do know that whatever it is, they did it because they wanted to help you.
Thanks, Chloe. They actually have helped me out. Money-wise. We're a family, you know? We deal with things together. Oh, excuse me.
Hey!
You made it.
Oh. Hey, Chloe.
Hey, Drew. How's your knee doing? Do they think it's gonna heal?
I'm not sure, actually. It's too early to tell.
Sorry to hear it.
It's all good.
Love the hair, by the way.
Pretty cool.
I bet you'd look cool with a little color.
Yeah? I'll have to think about it. Maybe something red? Hey, any news about Rachel? Her mom seemed hopeful.
Rachel's stable. She'll probably wake up soon.
How'd she get hurt?
You'll think I'm joking when I tell you, but I'm not.
What happened?
She got stabbed in the arm by demon fucking Merrick.
Seriously? It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. Somehow, we've got our own shit with him now.
That's crazy.
Fuck that guy! I wish I could get my hands on him.
Drew, chill out, okay?
I'm headed out. Everything okay in here?
Yep.
Yeah.
Don't have too much fun now. Try to keep it appropriate for the hospital.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, Pops.
Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned Damon. Rachel's gonna be up soon. Should probably head over when I'm ready.
Hey. Sorry for losing it there. It's nice of you to come by.
Feel better. I mean, no pressure. I know it's gonna take a while.
You know what? I'm kinda tired.
Oh. Oh, right. I'll leave you alone.
What do you think you're doing?
You don't want that pudding, right? I'll take it off your hands for you.
Over my dead body.
Wonder if a little friendly competition will cheer Drew up. Let's see if I can convince Drew that I need the pudding more than he does. Good thing we're in a hospital, because they'll know exactly what to do with your corpse.
Oh.
You don't scare me, Chloe Price.
Are you sure about that? Because it looks like you're kind of scared of me.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna eat this pudding, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Is that what your coach would want? You don't want to lose your edge, you know. You're getting a little soft. And by soft, I mean fat.
If you loved pudding as much as I do, you might understand.
Let's duel for it. Come on, you and me, you thumb wrestling. Best 2 out of 3.
Best 2 out of 3? Sounds like something a loser would say.
are you calling a loser? I'm not the one who lost the use of my leg.
She went there.
Oh, shit.
Damn, Chloe. That was cold.
Two things are best served cold. That pudding, and what I'll do to you if you don't let me have it.
She's not gonna quit, is she?
Okay. I give in. We can share it.
All right. But don't get used to it.
Sucker.
Why are you even in my room?
So good.
Mission accomplished. Hey, can I sign your cast?
Go for it.
Something encouraging. But not too encouraging. There you go.
Thanks a lot.
Anytime.
You owe me big time for that pudding.
You're pretty scary, Chloe.
In a good way.
In the best way.
All right. I'm gonna head out.
It was really great to see you, Chloe.
Agreed. Don't be a stranger, okay?
Next time, you better bring me a snack.
Next time, for sure.
Oh, and Chloe?
Yeah?
Tell Rachel we're rooting for her.
You bet.
Hey, just heard the phone.
Those guys look exhausted.
You mean it's controlled? No.
Hey.
Chloe, I can't even express thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm a wreck. I stepped out to get some air. Rachel doesn't need me crying in front of her. Your hair. I almost didn't notice it.
Oh. Yeah. It's not a big deal.
I bet Rachel loves it. I can't imagine what I would do if we lost her.
I'm sure everything's going to be fine.
That's what James keeps saying. He's so strong in a crisis, you know?
My dad was like that.
I'm sure he was. Just like his daughter.
I don't know about that.
You saved her, didn't you?
When everything happened, I froze up.
But you were there for her when she needed you. That's what matters. I am so glad you and Rachel have found each other. When you meet someone who changes everything, you just know.
Well, hang in there, Mrs. Amber.
I will.
Dad, I'm glad that you're here.
Me too, Rachel.
It really hurts.
Shh. The pain will pass. Chloe's here. You want me to stay?
No. I'll be okay. Thanks, Dad.
I'll come back in a little while.
My guardian angel. I saw Steph earlier. She says hey. Steph's so cute, but not as cute as you. Stop. I mean it. Rachel, I'm sorry. What? What for? You're here because of me. Because I choked back there in the junkyard. What? Shut up. You were so fierce and I just froze. God, I fucked it up. And I'm so sorry. And you saved my life. You saved my life. I almost lost you. I can't believe I almost...
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Good. Happy that your dad's here.
I mean, I'm still mad at him for everything he's done. But it felt so good to lean on him. He's my dad, you know? I felt completely safe.
Like on Mount Hood.
Would you do something for me?
Anything.
Sarah. My mom. It's so weird to say. I'm not even sure what she is, honestly. But I think I still want to meet her.
Are you sure? She could be completely different than you imagine.
I'm sure. I don't even know if she's still in Arcadia Bay. But if she is, will you find her, please?
You really want this, don't you?
I do, Chloe. I really do.
Then, of course. Whatever it takes.
I bet my dad has her number. Maybe in his office. Our house keys just under the mat. The code is 0722.
To your dad's office? 0722.
Yeah. My birthday.
I'll find her, Rachel. And then I'll tell her how fucking cool you are.
Thank you, Chloe, for
everything. Hey, Elliot.
Hey! Wait. Your hair, it's different.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like it. It's nice.
Sorry I bailed on seeing the Tempest with you. The whole thing just sort of happened.
No. Not a problem at all. So, what's going on with you?
I don't even know where to start. At the moment, I'm here for Rachel.
What? Rachel's here? What happened?
I think she's keeping that private for now. She's okay, though.
Well, that's good. God, I guess I'll stop by after I see Drew.
She probably wants privacy.
Oh. Right, of course. Are you two in some kind of trouble? You can tell me if you are, you know. I won't judge.
Nothing we can't handle.
Chloe! I'm seriously worried about you.
Well, don't be.
I mean, you're hanging out with Rachel Amber a lot lately, right?
So what?
So, obviously, something is going on.
It's really not your business, Elliot.
Okay, that's fair. Just remember I'm here, okay? If you suddenly need something.
Thanks. Anyway, see you around.
Yeah. See you around, Chloe.
Hello?